All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away. This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. them no quarter. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Masterfully executed. Precision and power. Devastating blow. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Dizzying blow to body and brain. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. The light, the promise of safety. This expedition, at least, promises success. A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. A singular strike. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? In Radiance, may we find victory. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Ancient traps lie in wait, strong and thirsting for blood. Yeah. use the weapon that cuts on its own. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Watch your step. Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Frailty finally claim their due. Victories mount, so too will resistance. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain. Send this one to journey elsewhere, for we have need of sterner stock. Lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and bloodshed. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Thank you. this advantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Promise of safety. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. As the enemy crumbles. Precision and power. Slowly, gently, this is how life is taken. As victories mount, so too will resistance. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Okay.
massive pummeling. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light? Is struck. A blazing star is born. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted. And purpose is made clear. nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. May we find victory. cursed champion falls. Driven into the mud.
Thank you.
triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. This expedition at least promises success. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. To fall for such a little thing, a bite of bread. We'll be right back. despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Preservation is paramount at any cost. No chance for egress. Will this be a massacre? As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. More dust, more ashes, more disappointment. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. Now, the true test. Hold fast, or expire. Ignorance of your enemy, and of yourself, will invariably lead to defeat. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose. A zealous warrior. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Watch your step. Thank you. the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the enemy crumbles. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. The ground quakes. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? ambushed by foul invention. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Thank you. madness, sublimity of the intelligence, or so has been said. As victories mount, so too will resistance. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Promise of safety. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Thank you. fast or expire. More blood soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. This is no place for the weak or the foolhardy. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Survival is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Cannot learn a thing you think you know. You answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place.